Hi everyone, it's Bida from Newlink. Today I'm gonna show you how to automate your Etsy social media marketing in less than 2 minutes. This simple setup will add all your Etsy products and automatically share them on Pinterest, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and all your other social media accounts on a preset schedule on repeat without you having to lift a finger. And each time you add a new product to your Etsy shop, it will automatically be shared as well. So let's get started. Go to newlink.com and sign up if you haven't already. Then go to My Account. Go to Social Channels and connect your social media accounts. You can connect them from here. Then go to Automations. Click Add Automation, E-commerce, and select Etsy Automation. Then simply paste your Etsy shop link. Now let's add our caption. This caption will be used for all the posts we create from this. You can customize the caption and add some emojis and hashtags to make it stand out more. The title and link will be replaced with the real product title and link. You can add multiple caption variation. This way it will feel less automated. So let's copy this one. For the new one, we can use simply and so on. Then select if you would like the post to be an image post or link post. Newlink automatically import the images, and if the products have more than one picture, they will all be imported. So let's keep these settings as the default. Then simply click Add Etsy Automation. Then lists, select the social media accounts that we want to post to. Let's select Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, and Twitter. Then select the time schedule we would like our post to be shared. So I'm going to select Monday, 10 a.m. Maybe Thursday, say 11 a.m. Then let's say Saturday, say 7 p.m. And maybe Sunday, 5 p.m. Let's check this so we can share these products on repeat. You can also play around with the other settings. I'm gonna click save. Then, if you click the post, it's processing currently, but you can see it's already started to import all the products from our shop, and it uses the caption that we set. Here is the first variation of the caption, and this is another one. This way it will feel less automated. If you click on the post itself, you can see this one will be posted as an Instagram carousel. Now if we click in the queue, you will see that our social media posts are scheduled following the queue that we set previously. And see? So this is how it will look. I hope you find this useful. Make sure you subscribe to our channel and sign up to Newlink if you haven't already. Thank you so much and talk to you soon. Bye-bye.